You are worthy to be praised. speaking to me today for the family world, for the family world that has been sent to us.
Begin to worship while it's a prayer.
Because we are going to experience His touch tonight. In a way we have never had before. Because heaven has opened already. Because the glory of God is here already. Because the presence of the Lord has filled the temple already. Say, Father, we thank you for your presence. Thank you for your presence. Thank you because we are not going to go back on the same way we came. Lord, we worship you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. And the church says,
what then shall we say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but delivered him up for us all. How shall he not with him also freely give us all things? I will read again. What can I say to these things? If God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but delivered him up for us all. How shall we not with him also freely give us all things? May the Lord bless the reading of our God, this word by our heart in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's be on our feet as we praise the Lord.